Hi, third graders. Today we're going to learn how bones and teeth can tell you what an animal is eating, what kind of food they eat. So there are three different groups of animals today and when dinosaurs were around. Those animals are called either herbivores, which are plant eaters. They will only eat things that grow on plants or trees. Carnivores, which are meat eaters, which will only eat meat. And omnivores, which are plant and meat eaters, and they'll eat both. And dinosaurs were the same way. So one of the things that we can do to figure out what an animal eats is by looking at their teeth. So an animal that is an herbivore or plant eater will have very flat teeth for eating plants. A carnivore will have sharp teeth, like this lion has, for ripping and tearing meat. And then an omnivore will have both kinds of teeth, because like this bear, they eat fish, which is an animal, so that's meat, and they eat berries, which grow on plants, so that's like eating plants. So we're going to look for some clues and try to figure out what some dinosaurs ate. So you're going to watch Mystery Science, which is the link right below this video, and you are going to find out a little bit more about what the bones of an animal will tell us and what we know about dinosaurs from fossils, but then they will also talk about the dinosaur's teeth. After you watch the videos, I want you to click on where it says, this is in Google Classroom, Lisa Sherman posted a new assignment, what did the dinosaurs eat? You'll click right on that. And then another screen will open on the side. It'll say your work. You're going to type on that, click on that Google document. And once you do that, it's going to open up a document that looks like this. And you're going to go through it. It's kind of long, but it's not because there's so many questions. It's because there's so many pictures. So you will try to figure out from the skulls in these pictures what the animals eat. The first two skulls, skull A and skull B, are animals that are alive today and that you should be familiar with, and you're going to be able to solve the mystery of what they are based on some clues about their teeth. So what you'll do is you'll look very closely at these pictures, then you'll type in skull A or skull B in the blue section for each of these questions. You'll go down, and then there's a few more questions about skull A and skull B, and this is where you'll guess what animal it is. Then you go down, keep going, there are more questions. Now I have skull C and skull D, and these are dinosaurs. So you're going to try to figure out, was this dinosaur an omnivore, a carnivore, or an herbivore? What kind of food did these two dinosaurs eat based on looking at their teeth? So this time you'll type in your skull C or skull D for each of these answers. Last question, see if you can figure out what these animals eat. Two more skulls. This is a heterodonterous, which is a type of dinosaur. You're going to tell me, I think this animal eats plants, or I think this animal eats animals, or I think this, or meat, you could say, I think this animal eats plants and meat because. And tell me, based on what you see with the teeth, this is a skull of a raccoon, and you're going to again say, I think this animal eats plants because, or I think this animal eats meat because, or I think this animal eats plants and meat because. Once you finish, you go up here to the top, and there should be words that say turn in on your screen, and you'll turn that into me so I can read what you discovered about an animal's teeth to help you figure out if it's an omnivore, a carnivore, or an herbivore. All right, have fun today with this cool lesson, and I can't wait to see what you learn about the animal's teeth.